Hi everyone, today I'm going to have a quick review of the Joey Sturgis Tones Bamboo Spugging. I'll record some guitar tracks for my band song called Love Lies, so we can hear some clean rhythm and lead tones come from this plugin. I recorded 4 guitar tracks for this song, 2 for rhythm, and then 1 for lead, and then 1 for clean. As you can see, I only enable the tone forge here. So all the guitar sounds are coming from the bamboo sprocket. So let's take a look. Here is the signal path. We have noise gate here, the input volume control, and then the output volume control, and then a tuner. here we can choose the lead channel or the clean channel. Yeah, here's the amp head. And the amp head, we have gain, frequency, EQ, presence, and output. And then here we have a overdrive pedal. And then we have a cap here. And then we can choose the mic here, condenser, 421, and the 57. I choose the 421 for the rhythm sound because I want it to have more low end and then upper loop. Yeah, stereo delay, rotary, and then the reverb. And then here's the EQ, and then the limiter. And then rhythm 2 has the same setting here. We can take a look at the clean tone here. And the lead tone here, because I want a more focused sound, so I choose the 57 here. So that's how I use the Bamboo plugin to record the guitar. Thanks for watching.